We now go to Studio B for our local band, and we've got some music from Francois Laberge, very synthesizer-oriented. Let's take a look at it.